Foreclosure Rescue, a federal-funded program, is helping the city of Jackson get rid of foreclosures that are plaguing neighborhoods. 16 WAPT's Lauren Taylor explains how this is helping the housing crisis.
Dilapidated and abandoned houses in this South Jackson neighborhood are not an unfamiliar sight. But with the new federal program, these homes are being cleaned up and homeowners are moving in.
Before they redid, it was a mess. It was a very big mess. But they came in and did it and worked it out, and it looks real nice now.
Mississippi received more than $43 million for a neighborhood rescue program. The money helps fix vacant, foreclosed, and abandoned houses.
To see the blight be removed from the street is number one, but then to turn around and put homeowners, you know, responsible homeowners back into the neighborhood, it's just going to be amazing to have that done.
Rashida Walker is a realtor for the Voice of Calvary, the organization that bought these homes, 36 in South Jackson, 4 on the north side.
Voice of Calvary says in a home like this, they put in at least $100,000 to renovate it, but that's not what they sell it for. The price is set at fair market value, which means homeowners are walking in with built-in equity.
To be able to, you know, have a homeowner come in and then get equity, and over time stay in this house for, you know, a number of years, when they sell it, they will actually make money on a house versus losing.
Voice of Calvary says they're holding the homeowners accountable. Before the owners can get the house, they receive counseling to keep the homes from going back into foreclosure in the future.
Hopefully whoever gets in there will keep it up like it is now.
If something major happens to a house, most people that don't have the funds to fix that problem, sometimes they just abandon it.
Builders have also put in energy efficient appliances in the homes.
People that are on the lower income scale, they don't have a lot of discretionary cash.
In order to buy one of these rehab homes, buyers have to qualify for a home mortgage. Voice of Calvary says they are working with lenders and have grants available to help potential homeowners. Lauren Taylor, 16 WAPT News.
Voice of Calvary says there are 19 homes available now and it expects the remaining homes to be ready in December. If you're interested in buying one of these homes, we have a link for you on our website, WAPT.com.